little bastards. Tying me up right by the booth. Oh, it's you.
Oh, hello.
Mr. Morgan. I wonder if I'll ever not smell a campfire again.
I think it's in our skin now.
Good job, boy.
Yeah,
Mr.
Okay,
Morgan,
boy.
Don't be trampling over everything. Here we are, another day older.
And definitely not wiser.
Ha! Yep. Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Sing us a song.
All right. I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed because she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more than the Lord lives outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine. Like to drink that fancy wine. Blue in her head with 2 feet tall. Cracking her pants, paid for it all. I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't get in because she won't stay still. She kicks and screams.
When are you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me, too, if I leave him.
Boy. You okay, boy? Easy. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
Woo!
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
You got a problem?
Can't believe it. All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the store.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Well, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur.
Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me!
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
Huh? You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care for.
Get your hands off of her! Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch!
Hey! Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
Well, I guess I'm great. You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle!
Okay, then.
Look after her! I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
Come on! Try and help people! I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
Huh? I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers. Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here.
I paid.
Let's go. Who's talking now, huh? What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But... Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope, everything's okay up there?
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
Yeah. All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah. Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here, right now! Easy, girl.
Wait. Hey, look out.
Yep.
Well.
This way. Come on.
Hi, Charles.
Hey! All right, there we go.
Arthur! Arthur, come here. Come here. Come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey. There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, then we have our answer.
Going down.
Yeah, I get like I deserve.
Yeah.
more than that.
You okay there, Arthur?
Yeah. I got this. Bitch.
Don't go easy on her.
Hell yeah. Come on. I ain't even too late.
Yeah.
You won't be so pretty when I'm done. You're even slower than you look.
Come on now. Woo-hoo. Got drinks, lady.
I'm just scared of.
Stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Hey, mister.
Look out!
You got a problem? What is it?
I ain't drunk, all right?
Careful, big man.
Bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering. Same as
all. Who's your friend there?
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay, then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
Just get out of my way.
sir.
Please, someone show kindness on a man with no sight.
Help a blind man. Easy there.
With you.
Empty your pockets now, tough guy.
I'll happily put them.
Should've listened. You got about one more cent.
Let's go, boy.
Yep. Ah. Easy now. Get up. Pretty good hunt there, boy.
Okay, boy.
Yep.
You there.
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here, and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against him, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yeah.
Good luck. many Federals coming through. But I got some horse sense.
Looking to eat all of that? I'd be happy to buy it. Seems I buy this near every day.
Come on! Out of the way!
Pretty standard fare these days.
Thank you. Really.
First time here, I think. Don't miss the tobacco just behind the door there. Okay. Better not be stolen, all right? There ain't a man amongst us who wouldn't die for the cause.
Hello.
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
How do you do, sir?
This is the train. Just find the bar car.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that. I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way.
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight! course, don't listen.
Not a smart move to travel alone in these parts, especially looking like you. You look like you might need a few smacks to set you straight.
Yep.
Ah, monsieur, welcome.
Hello. Sure, I'll take a look. I won't ask where it came from. Look at what you can find hiding in the gutter. Whoever gave this to you was very nice.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Hey there, mister.
I prefer an element of mystery.
Hello, mister.
Hey, look out!
¿Cuál es tu problema?
I'm gonna send your brains in the goddamn sky.
There we go. All right, boy. Yeah. Just hold on there, boy. job.
¿Perdiste la cabeza? Siempre me toca a mí.
Let's go.
Gracias. Thank you.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Trouble, all right.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. My occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were? You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
All right. Shovel your damn shit.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I
get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girl. By a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit round here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell, that stinks. Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on, tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him, just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me there.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One
hey,
time.
You know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this farm.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book.
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace. No government witness.
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my stick!
No. No. No! You did not!
Oh, God!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Thank you.
Okay, boy. Come here. Hey, hey.
Thank you. Hey! Who's there?
It's me.
The hero returns.
Just get this adjusted, boy. Good job, boy. for? Okay, there. Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
tengo frío.
Hey, who's that? You're in the wrong camp, stranger.
I don't mean no harm, okay? Just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't like visitors up here. Kill this fool. Ah!
Coming down.
Flacco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway. I'm unarmed.
King Gallagher.
I just want to talk about Boyd Calloway.
Here's your message.
Come on, boy.